to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to